broke down outside of town. Up ahead I saw a farm, some white-faced heifers chewing on that cud. I thought cows can't do no harm. Like in better sense, I jumped the fence and went crashing through the corn. From the corner of my eye, I wondered why one of them cows had horns. Well, he seemed to be approaching me at quite a rapid pace. Does he want me to pet him, or does he just want a race? Next thing I knew, the sky's so blue and I'm up above the trees. Then I'm face down, laying on the ground, staring up at somebody's knees. And I said, with calves like that, you gotta be a cowgirl. They don't make calves like that in town. She had a big old hat and big blue eyes and blonde curls. With calves like that, you gotta be a cowgirl. Now I'm her man and she's my girl, and we're living on the farm. We spend all day making hay out behind the barn. Well, our little boy wants to grow up and be exactly just like me. But our little girl says, hey, you all, I wonder what I'll be. And I said, with cats like that, you gotta be a cowgirl. They don't make cats.